हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल अलमी ट्रेंडिंग। आई एम टॉकिंग अबाउट द न्यू ट्रेंडिंग न्यूज़ ऑन सोशल मीडिया एंड टिकटॉक। एन एनिमल क्रॉसिंग कैरेक्टर नेम एंखा जोन इज़ द लेटेस्ट सेंसेशन ऑन टिकटॉक। बिफोर स्टार्टिंग, प्लीज़ सब्सक्राइब माय चैनल एंड डोंट फॉरगेट टू लाइक एंड शेयर माय वीडियो। लेट्स स्टार्ट। As delightful as many of the trends on TikTok can be, there are also a few that may feel little odd or least unexpected. The Ankha Zone trend definitely falls into the second category, but it is taken over TikTok anyway. Ankha is an Egyptian cat from the Animal Crossing video game, and there's a video of her dancing that gone viral on TikTok, in part because of the catchy music she's dancing to. Ankha Zone trend has taken over TikTok in general. The trend features people uploading video of themselves playing Animal Crossing, but there has been particular focus on the character of Ankha. The original of the trend features a video of Ankha dancing both inside her house and across space and time. There's also been some suggestion that the video has sexual origins, although it's unclear whether those rumors are true. What is true, however, is there are some R-rated version of the trend going around. In those version, Ankha's dancing move is not a dance move at all, but a sexual motion. That particular variation of the trend is a little strange, but TikTok can definitely be a weird place for most people. Though the most attractive thing about Ankha trend is music that is featured as part of it. Thanks for watching my video. Please like and share my video, and don't forget to subscribe my channel.